Every match is hard. Nobody gives it to you. It's all a new challenge, each and every match. Gotta earn it.
I haven't played in over a year. It's always disappointing to me to lose to anyone. It doesn't matter at any time, at any stage in my career. It's just the nerves, the anticipation you feel naturally.
Yeah, I mean, obviously Serena's playing very well, so the biggest challenge is really her tennis.
I just have a long way to go, and I'm looking forward to the journey.
You know, I honestly have to get focused for the next match because the tournament is far from over.